This is Action 7 News on Demand, coverage you can count on.
Hello, I'm Tanya Mendes, and this is your Action 7 News on Demand. In this morning's top stories, U.S. military officials are looking at what's left following overnight airstrikes in Libya. Pentagon officials believe damage to their targets was significant and substantial. Libyan state television claims at least 48 people have been killed and 150 people injured in the missile attacks. Meanwhile, Congressman Martin Heinrich says the entire Democratic movement that's sweeping across the Middle East is a good thing. And if U.S. involvement helps in any way, the mission will be a success. Heinrich says the mission aims to help the Libyan people set up and determine their own political future. He also says he doesn't think U.S. ground troops will be sent into Libya. Two brothers are due in court today in connection to their mother's death. 64-year-old Karen Mariner was found dead inside her Northwest Albuquerque home on Friday. A criminal complaint describes how her two sons were supposed to be caring for her, but police found the woman's body riddled with bed sores and insects in her bedding. Her sons are charged with neglect and tampering with evidence. Amber.
Hi there. We're expecting another round of breezes this afternoon. So warm and breezy. So that means extreme fire danger, especially for most of the state. All the areas there shaded in red. Take a look at our 12-hour planner. It will be mild by lunchtime, but as we head into the afternoon here in the metro, that's when the breezes kick up, 15 to 16 miles per hour. And we're expecting a high of 72 degrees here in Albuquerque. So the 7-day forecast shows it gets even windier Monday and Tuesday as this next system from California rolls in and sits over New Mexico. Once the system leaves, another one drops in Wednesday night into Thursday, and then a third one drops in on Saturday. But we'll see temperatures roughly in the mid to low 70s from now through tomorrow, and then 60s as we end the week. Tanya.
Okay, Amber, thank you. This has been your Action 7 News on Demand. I'm Tanya Mendes. Have a great day.